Hey guys, quick reminder, if you like the content I make, please remember to like, comment, and subscribe. It would really help a lot to get my artwork out there. Thank you so much, and please enjoy the video. So today I'm drawing Young Thug. He recently announced that Slam Language 2 will be dropping soon. I think there's a rumor that it's dropping on Black Friday, but honestly don't know. Just wanted to do some artwork for it. I think I've only drawn Young Thug one other time. I drew him in Juice WRLD. They have a leaked song, Bad Boy. I drew the two of them, and I'm drawing him again now. I've tried to draw him multiple times in the past, and I always deleted the post. I tried to draw a concept cover for Punk, which is his upcoming album, I believe. I think Slam Language 2 is like a compilation album with everyone from his record label. But his solo album, Punk, I tried to do a concept cover for it, and I really did not like how it turned out, so I never posted it. But here I am drawing one for Slam Language 2. Now, with this drawing, I wanted to do something a little bit more simple, just, drawing it ahead of some random rapper, and I've really been trying to figure out what I've wanted to do with my style. This style is sort of more similar to the Trippie Redd drawing that I did, with the one with the red background and the one for Pegasus. I sort of like it, though. I mean, I kind of like how cartoony it looks, but you can still sort of tell who it is. Like this, I think it's a cool style. It's stylized. He has these sort of big eyes and stuff and enlarged features, but you can still tell it's a Young Thug. Like, he doesn't look like some random dude, which I think I run into as an issue sometimes. Like, I think my Ski Mask artwork and my Lil Uzi Vert artwork recently, you can't really tell it's them. Like, you can tell, obviously, based off of, like, their face tats and stuff, but when it comes to their actual likeness, it's sort of hard to tell, so that's just been something that I've been working on recently. And here you can see me shading these snakes. I really wanted to make them look like they had a sort of scaly texture to them. So I used a specialized brush that was in Procreate. I'm pretty sure it was in the vintage section, it said. I really wanted to make sure that you could tell that these were actual snakes and not just like smooth cylinders. And I think I did a pretty okay job with it. Now here, for me at least, is when it really started to come to life with the shading on his face and stuff. I'm actually pretty happy with how the shading on his face turned out, and I think it really brought him to life. Thank you. And I eventually added in some text at the bottom. I sort of wanted to have it in like a graffiti sort of style. And I'm pretty happy with how it turned out. You sort of have like slime dripping down from the top of it. And I'm pretty content with, you know, the look it gave. Here I'm just adding a backdrop shadow, which I think also really helps to bring him to life. It sort of, I guess, differentiates him from the background and makes him pop a little bit. I added some slime in the background also to obviously go with the theme. I finished it out with adding some text, you know, YSL Records Presents, that's his record label. And with that, I was basically done. I was just here adding some, you know, super finishing touches, making sure everything was filled in, and then I was done. I really hope you guys enjoyed this one. Feel free to check it out on my Instagram and stuff and tag Young Thug. Maybe we can get him to see it. I would really appreciate it. But besides that, thank you so much for watching. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next video.